bỏ mấy cái lửa.
Ya setelah mulai bersiap tu dia pun cuba naik itu apa dah tidak lantaran so dia boleh bawa.
Saya rasa kita hari ini main dengan faham dengan baguslah dan walaupun dia orang try to kejar pun ada dan leading kita juga 7 sets tapi 3-0 pun kita tak ada fikir banyak lah pasal point tu kita satu-satu kita bait dan kita plan kita plan dan kita buat lah.
Set tu ketika ada set tu dekat lebih point so macam mana
macam saya cakap tadi lah, kita keep calm lah sebab memang opponent pun nak menang balik kan. Saya rasa kita pun kalau boleh nak selesai juga and kita try to keep calm and fikir balik lah macam mana nak main, jangan rush. Kalau rush memang lawan kuat ke lawan apa yang diorang suka, kita disadvantage.
Okay, secara overall berapa hati lah dengan game mungkin ada benda yang
saya rasa kalau nak baiki apa pun tak sempat dalam masa yang singkat kan ni. Kita try macam lebih banyak dekat planning lah, saya rasa tactical saya dekat apa macam tu nak ambil point dekat mana dan kita kena hati-hati dekat strong point orang macam tu lah barang.
Malaysia Open ni home tournament kita kan, crowd tadi pun tahu almost ramai juga, so macam mana you punya feeling playing in front of that crowd tu
kan? Saya rasa always lah feel like very excited dan kita semangat lah, lebih semangat lah dekat home ground ni, diorang support home ground, dia juga kerja dengan main ni, kita boleh dengar dari sini ya. Diorang lebih semangat lah.
Macam mana? Main depan crowd ni?
Thank you diorang apa ni semua datang support dengan kita. Itulah kita tak kecewakan diorang, so kita bagi a match yang apa ni kita dah rasa puas hati dalam game ni, so hopefully they apa ni enjoy lah the game. Yeah.
Yeah, so how are you feeling?
I think it's a good comeback. Yeah, because thanks to all the team ISN and the doctors, they give me the good recovery section and rehab section, everything. Yeah, so I think now is getting better. Yeah.
You guys won, but Man Rechong lost. So do you guys feel a little bit advantage in the race to the Olympics?
I think we just race with ourselves, but yeah, because if we don't do well, we don't depend people to don't do well too, yeah. We need to do well first, then everything is we got.
Okay,
yeah.
So you're facing the Denmark fan and so you're part of this, you lost to them in the World Championship last year.
Yeah, I think they're quite on form now and they play quite well this, I think this 6 months or 9 months, yeah, so we just try to think how to give a good fight and hopefully we can win outside.
Thank you.